We are now in the Ferrari World. This is the largest indoor theme park ever built in the world. That is in Abu Dhabi, UAE, United Arab Emirates. I started the first drive here in the Ferrari World. This is very normal one. So let's start with the normal one to the hardest one, the strongest one, or the scariest one, the thrilled one. The Okay guys, so now we are going for another ride. Let's go and see. Let's enjoy. Let's practice. Come on. So this is the flying aces. Have you guys experienced that? Oh, you have to go and see. See how it is. Oh, that is really crazy. This is craziest thing. But this is not the fastest one still. Okay, so we have to see the fastest one. Look. Oh my god, guys, that is really crazy. It's very, very scariest. You guys have to see this, but this is the normal one. Done. Okay, so this is the Ferrari. This explains how the Ferrari car was built. Okay, this is everything is explained inside. So we are going for another ride. Come on, let's go. Okay guys, so we are going for another one there. Okay guys, so we are going for another ride. This is the ride, okay? Let's see how the experience of this. So there are 23 rides included in the Abu Dhabi Yaside and Ferrari World. And do you know what? The fastest roller coaster is located in here, Abu Dhabi Yaside. You have to go and see the world's fastest roller coaster. Okay guys, so we are going for another ride. That is a turbo truck. Let's see how it is. Let's experience this. Come on. We'll be right back. Okay guys, so we are going for another ride again. Let's see. Oh, it's really amazing. It's really thrill. Full fun. You guys have to come and experience this. It's really thrill. Thrill. It's really, everything is included. Full package. I cannot express this feeling. Come on, let's try this one. Let's go. We are now near the fastest roller coaster. This is the fastest roller coaster in the world. Now it's located in the Yas Island in Abu Dhabi, United Arab Emirates. You guys have to see, this is the fastest roller coaster. We'll be right back. Ferrari World opened in Yas Island in 2010 November 4. Since then, until now, for many years, a lot of people have come here, a lot of people have enjoyed. If you have not come yet, you guys have to come and see. You guys have to come and experience the real thrill. Okay guys, so we are going another ride. Let's see, let's experience that one. Come on. At the end of the day, Ferrari World. I experienced most of the Ferrari. I really feel tired, depressed. That scared feeling I still have. That scared kind of feeling. If you guys have not come yet, you guys have to come and experience this all real life feelings.
feeling.